Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
It's okay. I have. I wasted that. Fuck. Nope. Wait, where am I going? Where am I going? Over there. Okay. It's over there! That looks like hell! I'm going to hell. Seems like. Fuck off! Why did they do that? So sorry, buddy. I didn't know there was gonna be those flying shit fuckers. Is the fight getting much easier, or am I jinxing it? I must be jinxing it because I almost died. Yes, I need more armor. Thank you.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
get it. Oh man. Why are you running?
This is raw, argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the blood shed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their world. The essence of hell.
Excuse me. Thank you. I destroyed the Empire for Dane. Didn't suspect that. Where is this? I'm just looking for ammo. Ow! This motherfucker again. Fuck that.
Only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it.
Okay. I have a headache. And I don't know what you're talking about.
This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel Slaves. For a Maker could never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Erdak. Argent Denur served a great purpose to the Makers.
Okay.
This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. The deal was messed up with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphon energy from the damned. It is an unholy union, and cannot stand any longer.
Can't move. Whoa, whoa. Bro? Bro, I have no way to go. There is nowhere else to go, and I'm sweating. This game makes me sweat, and that's not a good thing. Man, tell me when I get done with this game, bro. Only got one. I ain't good. It won't let me move. I hate these big fucking monsters, man. They won't let me fucking move. Like, I almost killed them. Bullshit.
Wow.
Is there something to grab or something? I'm not supposed to get up there. I see. They didn't tell me how many eyes they were. I bet it's 4 eyes, like it was the last time. I like the last one. Yes. Okay. No fucking way that I have to start this whole battle all over again. No fucking way. Oh my fucking god. This level can kiss my ass. If I would have known there was gonna be some fucking eyes. I used the wrong fucking gun. Congratulations, Kira. You're fucking stupid. This game is making my whole body shake. I can't believe I had to start all the fuck from the beginning. This level can kiss my fucking ass. I double jumped? Are you fucking kidding me? can't move, I can't move.
Get him. Get him.
Oh shit. Ran out of fucking bullets. Where's he? The hell? Fucking kidding me. How many eyes are there? They only show me fucking one. It's making me shake, and it makes me start on fucking over! That should have been a checkpoint. No, that should have been a fucking checkpoint. Oh shit. I didn't even get on it. Get the fuck back down. Alright. Thank you.
the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains. Drop it into the well below.
Fucking mission, get me the fuck out of here. I'm tired. This game is really fucking tough. What do you mean? Using the wrong fucking gun. I choose the shotgun. I choose the shotgun. I choose the shotgun! And it picked to the fucking rifle. Thank you. trying to shield that damn attack. That was bullshit right there. Bullshit on everything. The thumb was bullshit.
Once I hit him,
I pressed the button, bro. That's bullshit, bro.
Thank you.
It won't even let me get the fucking deck. Can you fucking double jump? The fuck is a double jump? Oh. Fuck off! Oh. Jesus fucking Christ. Yo, what the fuck, man? Don't piss me off, game. Game, don't fuck. Bro, what the fuck? The one with the fucking shield is pissing me. Kill the shield bitch first. The fucking boat leg. I'm sick of this game. Be glad when I'm fucking done. This game is pissing me the fuck off. Beat your fucking ass. You're the one that got me killed.
icon of sin. We must hurry.
Fuck it.